The ELC building is certainly a showcase of using heavy timber, glue laminated beams and columns, and of course the CLT in the floors with the concrete topping. Very, very innovative.
We're using a rough concrete slab, we're using the steel columns, and then we're using the wood beams. And the wood beams are only above the 3.6 meters high level of the flood. And that's the unique element of this building. And then on top of that, we're using cross-laminated timber.
We're always looking at kind of new and innovative systems that we can incorporate into projects.
With cross-laminated timber, with glulam beams, it's actually this new generation of buildings, which is lighter, more efficient, and totally dimensionally stable.
It's 6 times lighter than concrete, so therefore your foundations are lighter. It has great shear characteristics. CLT has a very low moisture content, about 12%, and therefore it's a very predictable, very stable product.
That's the beauty, and that's why all these buildings can then be built multi-story.
We put the glulam structure up and then laid 40-foot long CLTs, about 6 feet wide, and they came with the glulam package. So the whole thing went up, like for the floor structure was in about a day and a half.
CLT, it's like you receive on site the pre-cut timber panels, so they are ready to install. It's much faster to install the CLT panels if you compare the regular framing like decking or even TJIs.
We've also used wood kind of exposed a lot in the building. When you're in the space upstairs, there's a lot of reclaimed timber and then the glulams and kind of a very familiar feel to it. And then the building itself is clad in either marine plywood underneath in the kind of protected areas. And because all of the mechanical and electrical systems are running underneath the floor, all those panels come down so that they can, you know, do maintenance and stuff to them. There's an expectation now that people have a sense of community within these buildings. There seems to be a different feeling people have about being in a wood structure. It's, you know, you can't really debate it or prove it. It just seems to be an inherent thing.
The vision that we had for this project was to not only teach about the environment and sustainability, but to demonstrate it in our building.
We're here to give children an experiential education experience. You want something that speaks to the children about the environment so they feel really connected to it. And because it's also recycled wood, it's also sort of teaching children how it can be done sustainably.
Well, North Vancouver School District has a motto of the natural place to learn. And the wood product represents the natural connection that we're able to have a sustainable future. I'm delighted with the outcome of the project and the building that we have.